Bordeaux. We are across the street from the train station in a hotel named Hotel Arcantis, because there's rugby going on. So we're going to take a tram. The trams are over here, and they go downtown. We're in mini Paris.
Better known as Bordeaux.
As Jamila just said.
There's a thing over there.
Thing?
Thing. It's over there.
Sure enough, Jamila was right. In the distance, there was a thing.
Fancy schmancy, Jamila.
What?
Nothing.
Did you just call me fancy schmancy?
Yeah, oh,
you
so.
Be an awful girl. You'd be so gross.
Jamila showed me how a girl was supposed to act. She was right. It was pretty damn good.
It's a beautiful little archway. They love arches in Europe. Especially in France.
There were a lot of arches. So we went on a 24-hour tour of arches. Arch number one. Arch number two. Arch number three. Or is that two? Is that two? Okay, so maybe there were only two arches, okay? Jamila offered her expertise.
This is what Bordeaux looked like in the 18th and 19th centuries.
Thanks, Jamila. Napoleon was so into arches, he had an arch for each letter of his name, under this bridge! We still hadn't had any wine, but the ghost of Napoleon told us to go to Mini Notre Dame. The gargoyle started speaking to me. The gargoyle said to go to the top of the church and speak to Mary. What the hell was going on inside of this church anyway? We made it to the top of the tower. We saw a beautiful view of the city. But the lack of wine had Jamila contemplating suicide. Don't do it, Jamila! And she didn't. She went to pray with Mary.
Oh, Mary, where doest I find the wine? Amen.
Mary replied,
follow the black rooster.
The gargoyle added,
underneath the thing.
Right underneath the thing, there was a wine school. Even though it was a wine school, it was still school. So they wouldn't let us drink anything. Thanks, Bordeaux. I sat on a turtle in protest. A man playing an accordion told us to go to the outdoor homeless shelter / flea market. Everyone was walking backwards. What the hell? That's when we realized we were in a pretentious French art film. Suddenly we had an idea. Why don't we just go to a cafe and order some wine? Ah, there was one right in front of the city hall. Jamila finally got her drink on. We don't actually remember anything that happened after that. Luckily, there's video footage.
Are you dizzy?
I am dizzy.
Super special lady.
Super special
lady. I am dizzy with love.
I'll never stay away.
Don't get dizzy.
Should I go dance in the fountain?
No.
Oh, the dog wanted to dance with me. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a friend to man and animal.
Jamila had lost her mind again. Oh, Bordeaux, we're drunk, and so are you.